Hi guys, welcome to your second PE lesson of the week. Today we're doing a body blast HIIT workout. To start with, we're going to get warmed up. So let's get ready. Okay, start with just on the spot, guys. Okay, we're going to get jumping jacks. Okay, back to jumping. Okay, we're doing hamstring stretch next. One leg forward, one leg bent, hands on the bent leg. And swap over. Okay, next, we do a groin stretch, deltoids. So, one leg forwards, one foot facing that way, one foot facing that way, arm across, and hold. And change over. Okay, we're going to do a tricep stretch, so arm up. Pull the elbow. And change over. Okay, we're going to do a calf stretch next. One foot forward, other foot back. Push the back heel against the ground. Feel that calf stretching. Okay, change over. Okay, that's the first round. And we're going to repeat this one twice. Do 8 exercises. And the first exercise is burpees. So, down, out, in, and up. And lunges. So you've got two options for this. You can do alternating lunges onto each leg, or you can do jumping lunges, so you alternate between legs that way. For press-ups, you can either do full press-up or on your knees. Tuck jumps, so getting the knees up as high as possible, up to your chest. Mountain climbers, plank position, bringing the legs up. But squats, so to make this one a bit harder, you can do squat jumps, so you jump up out of the squat. And then finally the last two exercises are hip dips. So you've got right and left side. So you go onto your right, and then you lower your hip towards the floor, and on the opposite side, and then just repeat that side. Okay? Ready? So we're doing 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, all the way through, with 60 second rest in between the rounds, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, 10 seconds, and then we're repeating the same round. And let's go. Go alternating legs and arms. So you go one arm out, opposite leg. leg, one arm out, opposite leg. Crunches the legs, so half sit-ups, leg raises, so legs together, keep those straight, up and then down, and finally is shoulder taps. So in an upright leg position, and touch shoulders whilst holding that position. Okay guys, so in 10 seconds we're going to start our core round and the first exercise is sit-ups. Okay, get ready and go!
So plank position and then jumping up
Next, you have lunge and twist. So, lunge out, twist, onto the other leg, and repeat. Press ups next. Alternating knee taps. So, bring the knees up, opposite arm to the leg. Walk out. So, leg straight, hands down, and then bring yourself all the way out. And you can add a press up to that one to make it harder. And finally, the last one is plank up and down. So, upright plank, onto elbows, back up, and repeat. Are we ready?
Ready!
Okay, starting in 3, 2, 1, and go. Thank you. 10 seconds and then we're starting. Three, two, one, let's go. High knees. Okay guys, we're going to start a cool down in a second. Thank you. And change over. Okay, you're gonna do a quadricep stretch. So pull the leg up and hold. And change over. And hamstrings. And swap over. Okay, gonna do a tricep stretch. So arm up, pull the elbow back. And swap. Okay, and we're just going to do a stretch for our core. So I'm going to lay down in front. Arms in front of you. And you just want to push your body straight up. Keeping your legs flat against the floor. Last one, we do a back stretch. So, feet together, knees together, legs together. Bring yourself into a little ball, arms out in front. Just creep your fingers out as far as you can go. And hold. And there we go, guys. That is your second key lesson for the week done. Thank you for joining us.